Jean, thanks for being with us today. Let me ask you first, what drew you to serve as a deacon here in the Diocese of Scranton?
Believe it or not, it was the Holy Spirit. I was in a church on Good Friday about approximately 6 years ago. I'm on my knees praying, and this strange, chilling sensation just came over me, brought me basically to tears, and it told me that there was more that I needed to do. And ironically, not long after that, they had start talking about having a deacon formation. So I was interested in it, and it's been fulfilling.
Had you been involved in your parish at that point?
Oh, yes, I have. Yeah, I was involved in it as far as doing lecturing. I was an extraordinary minister. I went ahead and I was at one point the head of our festival. I worked also at making pierogies and piggies food for the festival itself. And I was a lot of hands-on.
You got your hands dirty a lot.
Oh, yes.
What aspect of the diaconate ministry are you maybe looking forward to most?
I am looking forward to serving the people. I believe that I can serve God, I can do His will by serving the people, and that's basically what Jesus did. At the Last Supper, He washed the feet of the disciples as their servant, not as their master.
Talk to me about your regular life, so to speak. How will that help you in ministry?
Well, I was a nurse and I was a paramedic. I worked emergency medicine, so I saw more tragedy than I saw good. And during those times, I would stop when it was possible and quietly pray with the families or with the patients. And I knew that there was more that I could do. I felt that there was a greater calling, because a lot of times they would be looking for a minister or a priest, and there wasn't one readily available sometimes.
So this fits for you.
Yes, yes.
Maybe lastly, talk about the formation program that you've been going through for the last several years. Has it helped you grow spiritually?
Oh, definitely, definitely. I can feel the change, and a lot of people say they can see the change. I look at Jesus. I put Him on differently, in a whole different light. I can feel Him in me when I'm going about my daily life. I live life differently. I'm believing I'm a better person. I guess I'll have to ask my neighbor about that. But by the same token, when I'm at the altar serving too, it's a whole different feeling. It's a great feeling.